This is the real America. Agent Steve Haynes, man. Man, I need to get some health food in this damn house. out the car? Damn, you got off lucky, homie. This shit.
Blue, please!
You about to get put in the motherfucking ground now. That was your fault. That's dumb luck right there.
what the hell is that?
What the fuck, man? They're trying to kill me.
Play it right with that eye. Talking me or what? Hey, don't we gotta go do that thing? I was just leaving for it.
No problem. I'll see you soon.
in only inches.
Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And now you kind of wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. You wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment.
Here my bad, dog.
Oh. Oh. Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
You take the left side, man! right? Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying. All aboard?
Okay, Jeff, round two, set her up.
Roger that, buddy. You sure you're okay? That last one was in fucking sane.
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000. Cat out of the window. Tell me you got it, please. Tell me you got it. We gotta upload that shit right now.
Sorry, man, it's all out of focus. I couldn't keep you in the shot. I thought you'd frap for sure.
Oh, man, I could hear myself screaming. But inside, I was ice cold. Totally present in the moment. Like, for a few seconds, I saw everything, and it all made sense! You know what I mean? Like, everything!
Shit, man, until your crazy ass hit that tree.
Dude, did I choose the tree, or did the tree choose me? You know what I'm saying? It's the journey that matters, not the destination. Am I right, Jeff?
Dominator, buddy. You are the Dominator. Because in the case of skydiving, shit, the destination seems kind of important to me.
So, what syllabus did you rock? AFF? You all good with the PLF?
Say what?
What's your training background?
Man, I found your crazy dumbass in the tree and now I'm here. That's all the background your ass need to know.
Virgin in the drop zone! Hymen in the hole!
No, but seriously, I got you. Don't sweat it. It's not rocket science, although it is in some ways. But I'm talking metaphorically. Like you with that dog. I didn't get that, by the way.
Wait, hold on, man. So you telling me you had no memory of a fucking dog?
There you go again. It's off kilter, and I dig that about you. But we need to get on the same page, bud. Strategize and synergize. You feel me? Like the double helix. I'm so pumped! Okay, let's shred this! Kiss the sky, dude!
Oh, shit! Stop talking in pussy metaphors!
Don't you see the bikes yet?
Bikes? You didn't mention no fucking bikes!
Woo! Next surprise, Kimo Sabe! Last one long birthday when you hang out with El Dominator! This is what you call a bear market! Yo, you released the chocolate hostage yet? High-fiving the big man!
Last one down the mountain buys a protein shake.
Pretend you're your dong and hang a left. Whoa, gnarly stretch here. Don't bonk it.
Whatever, bro. I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless!
And now you're having a whinge.
A what? Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up here, all right?
Thank you. No, please, no! Ah! Pussy. Die, asshole! Come on, you piece of shit!
Ah! Hey, come on, move!
Son of a bitch!
Shit, that was close! Oh, man! Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
Get on the floor!
Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm allergic. Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out.
fine.
Look out the way!
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Where is my movie star? Where is my movie star?
They need you on set.
Someone get Brandon on set. Anyone know who this guy is? Is this the new stunt guy? I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers. We need Brandon here, right now! Security! Security!
On the floor!
I would not choose to approve this guy! Get him out of the car!
Oh, wait, me!
I've picked up a team. What's this? Spikes?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can reconfigure his route to meet you there.
All right, cool. I got the car. No drama.
That's good. The studio is enough of a money sink without the costs that drama can bring. What kind of shape is the car in? We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spikes and ejector seat need replacing too?
Spikes, yeah. But the seats is fine.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
Hello, Chairi Gaming, Chairul Gaming.
Thank you.
yang suka dengan
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal.
Oh shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
exactly.
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
man, look the fuck out.
Calm down? There's a fucking price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
What are you doing? You ain't allowed in here!
Back off, asshole! I ain't gonna tell you again! That's it! You're going down!
He's got a gun!
Any more of you bitches wanna get in my way? Where's Enzo? Just want to get in my way?
Take him out! He's got a gun!
Where's Enzo?
Where is everyone? Get the rest of them down here right now!
Man, I'm sorry, fool. bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Take him out. He's got a gun.
What? Where is everyone? Get the rest of them down here.
You're dead!
This is where it ends, buddy. Motherfuckers! Get that pug! I ain't playing here. Where the fuck is Benelli?
How many of these fuckers are there?
We need backup!
It's only one guy.
Do you know who you're messing with? Who the fuck is covering me?
Hey, wait!
Oh shit, there he is! Stay on Enzo!
Shit, work for that, homie.
Shit, everyone take cover!
Screw this! It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Hello, how's it going? Oh, good, of course.
Oh, no, not good.
was your fault. Don't be no wise ass punk. Now give me that.
This is
too much. Look out for fools like me.
You're going down! Jump, jump, wait, hook!
Mr. Conservative!
Man, what the fuck are we doing here?
Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call it.
Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, because you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane!
I'm doing fucking what? You to be the last person I touch?
Okay, Air 5 then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check. Okay, this is happening.
Come on, let's fucking do this! Wrangle these bad boys! Here comes the game changer!
The fucking bike. That shit was way too intense.
Oh, come on. That's female, dude. Foobies.
Yeah, I can see you being a real hit with the ladies, homie.
Dude, you have no idea. You should see me online. Like flies on a turd, bro.
Man, you said it, not me.
You feel that? Lightning bolt, zap! You're alive! You know how it feels!
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out.
Huh? It's insured. Don't be a dick.
Ah! Damn! Go fuck your mother!
Sorry! Not really!
Hey, man. Weird seeing you here.
You're getting sloppy, bro. You're supposed to be meeting me for that thing. Get over there.
As you wish, man. We'll see you later. Trying to creep me out, Mikey.
What is this, a joke, kid?
You've reached the Dominator. Call back when I'm not making history.
What you doing, Mike?
Following the kid.
just gonna stand there while I burn to a...
You had your chance.
a fine automobile.
Damn!
Christ, let's go.
You're getting Marcus. Robbed.
Oh! Ah!
Damn.
Dirt bag!
Fuck.
You picked the wrong guy.
I've got something to say to you, asshole.
Hey.
I thought they deported you.
Why do you care?
Well, I don't, except that they paid me some money.
That must feel good. What a proud patriot you are.
So, when are they kicking you out?
They can't kick me out, stupid man.
Why not?
My family has been here 200 years. I'm more American than you. Not that it's anything to boast about.
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, at least you got paid.
Yeah, well, don't get all serious, okay? Anybody can make a mistake.
Perhaps now you want to kill me.
Yeah, maybe, old man. Maybe not.
You and your Civil Border Patrol friends, you're all the same. Ignorant fools trying to protect something that's not even there.
They're not my friends.
I spend enough time with them.
Yeah, I spend a lot of time with fucking people I don't like, all right? It's one of my favorite hobbies.
Border Patrol, man.
Fuck you!
You wanna
fucking die?
You don't scare me. You owe my family a great debt.
What?
Our land is no longer safe.
It's not my fault.
You're so concerned. Clean it up for me. Your choice. And no, I will not give you 1 cent. Last I heard, your civil border patrol friends were bullying some people east of here at the Sancudo farm. Go left on Ocean Highway, you'll see them.
Civil Border Patrol! Hey, Joseph! Why don't you try that on me?
Я защищаю эту нацию от многокультурности.
Removed from the gene pool.
Stay out of this, you dumb Canadian!
Oh, you just made this real easy for me. Want the Second Amendment? I'll give it to you.
You make me sick.
See, Joe, I'm an eat. Civil Border Patrol disbanded.
Thank you.
shit.
Hey there, pussy. Are you watching? This is safer than crossing the street.
Shit, bullshit.
Well, less people have died doing this than crossing the street. How about that? They called me insane when I said sell all your American equities, and now look at this shithole. Come on, lady boy. Let's go. Yeah! History coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man! Truck.
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man! Truck.
The one that's accelerating, duh! Captain Conservative actually jumped! Figured you'd take the elevator!
Dudes, that was insane! Hey, Franklin, it's me, Jeff! I'm gonna drop you at the garage on Elgin, okay, Dom?
Gangster by night, parachuting pussy by day. Oh, you should make that your log line. Sales, bro. Who's buying? Not me. Overpriced. Hey, we'll hook up over the Landak Reservoir, and I might shift your rating from sell to a hold. Done.